Hello YouTube. Today I'm going to be showing you how to beat the final castle in SMB3. So it's best the thing to just start off with a regular tanuki suit or leaf. Alright, that box gives you another leaf, so if you have a mushroom, you'll be good. You hold down on the D-pad, you can do this glitch. Or if you're like big Super Mario or any taller version of Mario, you have to hold down. And that's how you beat the final cast on Super Mario Bros. 3. Hope you guys liked the video. Please hit the like button, subscribe, and comment down below. Goodbye! Actually, I'm gonna do the cutscene. And he magically turns into Super Mario, which makes new sense. Oh, sorry, there's a piece of hair on my Switch. Thank you. Our princess is another castle. Just kidding. Ha 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 ha. Bye, Felicia. Oh god, I feel so old saying that. Goodbye.